A lot of people think, you know, when we lose encryption, you know, I am a law-abiding citizen. I don't do anything that the government should be bothered by, and therefore I'll be fine. And I guess I'm kind of here as a representative of some of those criminals who are going to get kicked off of platforms.